baptism to me is like starting over.
Baptism shows how you're dedicated and devoted your life to Jesus Christ.
It's like a way to declare yourself to God.
It's a very spiritual thing.
It's basically your initiation to your new life, your new self.
It's like you realize like how bad you've been, kind of.
Baptism is really cool.
You're gonna be dedicated to God.
And like you realize how much you need Jesus.
It's your decision, you can't do it because someone else tells you to.
I don't know. It's cool. It's like renewal.
Baptism is great! Yes!
And I think it's a positive thing that Seventh-day Adventists and Christians could symbolize their love for Jesus Christ.